To the girl struggling to wait on the Lord and trust God's timing, this one's for you. So what do you do if you're waiting on God and you're trying to trust that he knows what he's doing with your life, but that thing that you're waiting for just isn't happening? It can be the most difficult thing in the entire world to trust God's timing. If God can do anything, why is he taking his time with this thing? Here's what the Lord had to teach me. We don't know what's best for us. Only God does. And he tells us what to do when we're struggling to understand his plan. He says, trust in the Lord with all your heart. Lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him, and he will make your paths straight. That is Proverbs 3:5-6. God doesn't need us to understand his plan. He doesn't need us to figure out all the reasons why something hasn't happened yet. Listen, the Lord is good, despite what you're waiting for and how long you've been waiting, or better yet, what we haven't done. What does he say we need to do? He tells us to trust him, to submit to his plan. God is good and God is real, and he knows what he's doing, despite how you feel. That even rhymed. All he wants you to do is trust that at the right time, he will make it happen.